Hey guys, cheers. We've got Spa this week for the young and old championship race. I started qualified seventh. Everyone had a out lap and one hot lap for qualifying, so I ended up seventh. And through the race, I think a lot of the guys done no tires, just add fuel and off you go again. I ended up going full fuel at the start, so I didn't have to put much in, and changed tires during my pit, which took a little bit more time, and I think that killed me at the end. But it was a good fight through the start, and then catch up at the end for the guys that were cooking their tires. So I hope you enjoy. It was a good race. See you later.
Let's not kill anyone. A nice clean lap one.
Green, green, green. Left side. He's still there. He's still there. Clear left.
Lap down, almost. It's time to go hard.
Okay, Keith, relax, focus, keep it smooth, E6. The car in front is King.
Better run on me,
right
Rogers.
Side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. Thank you. 7th position. Gap 2, Rogers, ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4 seconds.
Now 1.9 behind me, 1.2 ahead of me. I need Rogers and King to start fighting each other a bit more. Slow down. Let me catch up.
Opens in 2 minutes.
Safe for now. I've actually changed the setup since just this morning, so the back end's a bit hard and loose. Really have to get used to it.
That's a new fastest lap for Worth, 218.00. Window open in 1 minute.
See, stand behind me now.
Seventh position. Car right. Right side's clear. Flag. Hoffman is entering the pits. He's in P17. He should come out a little way behind you. The incident's clear. Green flag. In front has increased. It's now about 1.0.
one more lap will come in.
Pitting now. What's your speed limit in the pits? Okay, Keith, you should have plenty of space on the exit. We expect to exit the pits in position
13.
A few seconds behind 6th place. Radley behind is pitting now.
Yes, tyres. Bad stop. Go on, get me out. Both of those guys in front of me. I don't think change tyres. May cost me.
Pit exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. Your brake temps are good.
Cold tires. 12 seconds behind me. Hopefully the guys around me will lose their tyres by the end of the race. I've got freshies. Hopefully I can catch up to them.
Okay, Keith, there's a car exiting the pits. Heads up. V12. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Pit window is now closed. Car right. Clear right. Thank you. car is. Bradley.
So a few guys, looks like they haven't changed tyres. That's why I'm down to 10th now from 7th. Get her out. Looks like that seems to be the best strategy here, but I don't think I can last.
The gap behind has increased to 2.2 seconds.
Without changing my tyres. Hopefully it'll even out by the end of the race. Catch up with someone.
Alright Keith, you're reeling. Bradley, in. The gap's now 3.0. Five minutes left. Captain Bradley, ahead is now 2.0. Okay Keith, you've used half your fuel. That lap was at 220.40. Two minutes. Times are improving. This is exactly what we need. Last lap. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace.
Gotta get him by the end of this. Damn, Bradley, I thought I had you.
Good race, boys.
Good race.
Yeah, good race.
Ripping getting your eye again. Getting a tap really at the end of it, mate.
Really got you, mate.
I was shitting it, man. I saw you coming up for laps, guys, second away each time. Just going, oh, he's going to get me. Fuck.
Couldn't follow you up by Rouge. I got all blooming all over the show.
Oh, old man, you didn't get your pit stop.
No?
You didn't get your pit stop.
Yeah, something happened. I did go
probably
in.
Just a glitch.
I actually did go in. And I got fuel and I got even repairs. I got spun around.
Hey, did anybody take tyres?
Hey?
Did anybody take tyres?
Nope.
Yeah, I changed tyres and I dropped 2, 3.
Yeah, because my time's wrecked by the end of it. I'm curious to know how much time you'd make up, right?
Yeah.
Generally, in the 40-minute race. Yeah, 40-minute race is always worth not changing tyres if you can drive it.
Yeah, that's kind of what I figured.
I'll leave you to it. Good racing. We'll catch up midweek.
Thanks, guys.
While I got you guys on, I'll be.
Well, that was Spa. Pit strategy probably shouldn't have changed tyres because I lost a few spots on there. Started 7th, finished 10th. So, yeah, still a clean race. Not a bad one. Next week is Davenport. Catch us later.